Mr. Porter, it's time for you to go to the lake.